Hey, vinyl community, and welcome YouTubers from everywhere. Well, I had a birthday this week. I'm 78, and my friend Bobby Z, sent me a package, wanted to send me a Christmas present or something. I've had this package for way more than a month, man. It's hard to set on a nice big package that you know's got some good stuff in it and not open it. Said, well, my birthday is not too far before Christmas, so I could be a combination birthday Christmas present. So let's see what's in this thing. Got a packing list there. Didn't open it. Didn't peek. I was a good boy. I didn't even shake it to see how it rattled. Came package from Music Matters. So what do we have here on top? This looks like a Mo-Fi t-shirt. I don't have one of these. I love to wear these different t-shirts when I do the videos. So thank you for that. I can tell in here is a record. And this record is heavy. Let's see what we got here. One package there, three records. Aretha Franklin, A Brand New Me, Experience 12 Classic Aretha Tracks. Transformed with Lush Arrangements by the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. I got two or three different artists where they've done this, and I really enjoy those. So thank you for this. I'll be checking these all out this afternoon. Mo-Fi, Bobby Darin Love Swings. Did not have this record. I love Bobby Darin. Of course, I remember where I was the first time I heard Splish Splash. Sitting in the car with a girlfriend in her father's driveway listening to the radio. So I got fond memories of Bobby Darin, and I got some, you know, that I picked up out of the dollar bin and whatever, but I love them when they're good sounding, and I'm really going to enjoy this one. Thank you. And another one here, Miles Davis, Bopping the Blues. Yeah, he knew what to pick for me. I got quite a few Miles Davis. I did not have this one. A lot of you are probably familiar with this, so. And Ann Baker on vocal, and I love it when we have some female singers in there. So that's what I got for my birthday / Christmas. So thank you, Robert Z, Mr. Z, and I say keep them spinning and see you all down the trail.